About Great Britain, and we don't want to. You're America's lapdogs. You can choke on those sanctions in the UK. We haven't had the faintest idea for a millennia about Great Britain, and we don't want to. You're America's lapdogs. You can choke on
Where is Tiffany Dover? If you can hear me properly, I'd appreciate it. Where is Tiffany Dover? If you can hear me properly, please write, where is Tiffany Dover? I'm waiting for the chat to catch up. How fragile my situation really was. I mean, in a foreign city, don't speak the language. All of my contacts have fled. And I'm stuck in that city at the mercy of the hotel, basically, and the hotel is kicking me out. That was low. I mean, let me ask you, chat. Do you think that that was low? If you think it was low, write L-O. If you think it was okay, write okay. You know, I'll wait for you guys to catch up. If you think it was low, say L-O. And if you think it was okay, say okay. Some okays. Good on you. I think it was low, to tell you the truth. Because whatever you might think of somebody, when they're in obvious need of assistance in such a situation, you can't act that way based on political beliefs or whatever. And on top of that, they were clipping what I said, the content that I made. And anybody with even a little bit of sophistication knows that, you know, a clip, a short clip of somebody saying something doesn't mean anything, you know? I mean, you know, you can...